Hi, I'm Laura, and this week's pack is cheese and wine pairings. If I had to live on one food group, and of course wine, for the rest of my life, it would certainly be cheese and wine. This week's pack, I'm sending you an amazing white Bordeaux, which is perfect for goat's milk cheese. I'm also sending you a meatball, which is a wine from Ribera del Duero, and it's perfect for cheese that is hard, crumbly, like think Pecorino Romano. Also in the pack is a delicious Petit Sirah. And Petit Sirah is big and rich, so you really need a creamy cheese. In this case, I'm using my grandma's recipe for house-made ricotta. And then last but not least, I think about this cheese plate. Like, you need a condiment. You need something jammy and juicy. So this week, I'm sending a Carignan, which is an amazing grape from Sonoma. And it has that same juicy flavor that you would expect in, like, a fig jam. This week's pack is perfect if you're a cheese lover like me. You're gonna wanna get this pack.